remember having a conversation once with a man who was a scientist who believed himself to be an atheist. He thought faith was irrational, but he had limited the rational to the empirical, the things that we can see and touch and access immediately by our senses.
我覺得科學同宗教其實都冇衝突嘅。啲研究越深一層嘅時候咧，就覺得呢個世界其實啲嘢裏頭係好複雜嘅，好 beautiful 嘅，一定係有一個 Almighty God 係造成嘅，係去設計嘅，係去安排嘅，變咗我哋自己嘅 faith 咧更加會深咯。雖然神係摸唔到、見唔到，唔等於佢唔存在。
你肯注意，你先發現佢存在。咁佢存在唔係一定要你發現佢先存在噶嘛。
即係好似等於我哋覺得開心、唔開心、失落啊、失望啊，嗰啲係摸唔到、見唔到，但係唔係真嘅咩？即係同樣嘅道理咯。
你冇信仰，你唔會感覺到佢嘅存在，佢係幾咁 powerful， 佢係幾咁全能。An
important lesson in life that I learned through my faith is trust. Trust comes first, and that's what leads you.